This is my Cameroon Flagtail from Bugs UK. I know it's not the biggest tub for the minute, but just until I see how big they're going to be, etc., etc., and then I can decide on what to put him in next. Right. Or her. It's the most stupid thing in the world doing this one handed. And we're in the bath. Again, not a bad size, must be without the feathers on the back. I must be, I reckon, a good 12 centimetres. And smelling like a really bad thing. Right, let's get you into your new home. You said try and get that bit of tape off with his other hand. I know I should probably pick these up with the tweezers, but at the same time, I don't want to injure him or her, so I'm just going to scoop them out gently and, well, indeed. Let's move that a minute, take that out a second. Let's see if we can coax the little fella out. Come on, room for a small one. Don't be like that. Just gonna. No doubt there'll be lots of people posting saying you should have done this, you shouldn't have done that. But you know, we're all entitled to an opinion and stuff. And there you are. Oh, look at you. Lovely. Really healthy. Again, I've got this from Bugs UK. Really good service, good turnaround, so on and so forth. Happy days. Happy days. Just the way I feel about these two guys I've got already, I mean, they're amazing. Just everything about the way they move, just wow. Let's try and feed this chap. Back on again. Drop you in there. Go on, mate, to your left a little bit. See if you can make a friend. See if you can make a friend. Obviously, someone's a bit camera shy. If you don't want to play ball, then I suppose it's just better cover them up.